The closest thing to a worldview in Freakonomics is that incentives matter. And if you can figure out what people's incentives are, you have a good chance of guessing how they're going to behave.
They say money doesn't buy happiness. Wanna bet?
The line between like economist and criminal is incredibly thin.
And what about journalist?
No line. You give people permission to challenge conventional wisdom and to ask a different kind of question entirely.